to get those guys, you know. So, you know, credit to them, you know, for making plays on us, you know. We just fought to the end, and, you know, we prevailed.
Go ahead, how does it feel? Top division title.
Division title, you know, it's 3 years in a row for the guys that have been here. My second one in a row. It's just a wonderful, wonderful blessing, you know. And we'll celebrate this, you know. Then we'll put the hands down and get to work. You know, it's man-to-man coverage. Once we got the call, it's. Yeah, I knew it was a great call to have, you know. So I just wanted to make sure I took care of my end of it, and Cam gave me an opportunity to make a play, and it's a blessing to be able to come down with it.
All right, and then just you guys, obviously undefeated season continues. This is coming to division championship. Just a lot of things have been going you guys way late in the game.
Big time, Jay.
Confidence thing, or what do you think contributes to that?
Well, just, you know, our preparation. We're prepared for those moments. Guys here that have been here, you know, the 5 years coach has been here, the guys that were here even last year, we're hardened for the journey, you know. So those situations like that, you know, we epitomize keep pounding. And, you know, today was another example of that, and we came out with the win.
Jericho, how did you feel?